Welcome to Bhavna's Kitchen. Today I have accepted a challenge to prepare three meals under $1.90 that can feed one child
a day. That includes breakfast, lunch, and supper.
Little bit about this challenge. The American Foundation for Children with AIDS is hosting an event called Feed One. Feed One is an event that brings awareness to the hunger epidemic in Africa and the extreme poverty line, which is defined as living on $1.90 or less a day by the World Bank. And fund raised through this event will be used by AFCA to help African children infected with or affected by AIDS. And I would like to invite you all in helping to support a greater global cause. To learn more about this organization and how you can help, because there are a few ways to help, please check out the link provided under this video description. And please do not forget to share this video with your friends and family who are willing to help to this cause. So first, let's go to the market and find out what can we get under $1.90. I'll try my best to break down the cost because usually at supermarkets we can get the ingredients in bulk, like in pounds, grams. So I'll have to break down the cost of each and every ingredients that I'm going to use.
For breakfast, I need one banana and half cup oat.
The cost of half cup oat comes out to be around 20 cents.
Banana costs 59 cents per pound. If I weigh one banana, it comes out to 0.4 pound. So it would cost around 15 cents. So the total cost of breakfast would come out to 35 cents. For the lunch, I need beans and rice. Quarter cup black beans cost about 9.4 cents. And 1/3 cup of rice comes out to be about 9 cents.
So the cost of lunch comes out to be 22 cents.
To prepare dinner, I need a half cup split pea, one carrot and one tomato. Half cup split pea would cost about 20 cents. Tomatoes are $1.48 per pound. One tomato would cost around 37 cents as per 0.4 pound. Carrots are $1 per pound. The cost of one carrot would come out to 5 cents as per 0.2 pound. So the dinner would cost around 62 cents.
So the cost of all three meals came out to be $1.25. Rest of the cents can be counted towards cooking fuel. Alright, so I have all the ingredients ready for breakfast, lunch, and supper. So all three meals under $1.90. For breakfast, I'm going to prepare banana oatmeal. For lunch, rice and beans. And for supper, split pea soup. So let's begin with breakfast recipe, banana oatmeal.
To prepare banana oatmeal, here I have one banana, half cup of oat, one cup of water. Put that on side and let's cut banana. Just slice up the banana. 3/4 of the banana I'm going to add.
The pot.
Turn on the heat on a medium. Add water and oats. Give this a good stir. And now let it cook. Oat and banana is cooking nice. Oatmeal is almost ready. I don't see water in there, so now I'm going to cover it and let it cook for a little bit. Let's check oatmeal. Alright, so oatmeal is ready in about 3 to 5 minutes. It's usually done in 3 minutes, but I allowed it to cook another 2 minutes. Turn off the stove. Banana oatmeal is ready.
The next recipe for lunch is rice and beans.
To prepare rice and beans, here I have 1 cup of water, 1/4 cup of black beans, 1/3 cup of brown rice, and salt to taste. To the pot, take rice and beans, add water, salt, and cook on a medium heat. I pressure cook.
And for rice and beans, it takes a little bit of a time because I'm using brown rice and black beans. So I'm going to hear about 8 to 10 whistles.
Once done, allow it to cool down naturally and release all the air before opening the pressure cooker.
And now the last one, For supper, I'm going to prepare split pea
soup. To prepare split pea soup, here I have 1 cup of water, 1/2 cup of split pea. For vegetables, I can only get carrot and tomato for that price, and salt. To prepare the soup on a medium to high heat, add water, split pea, salt, roughly chopped carrot, and finely chopped tomato. Give this a quick stir and cook until soft, nice, tender. I'm going to cover pressure cooker so that it can be cooked faster.
And I'm going to hear 2 to 3 whistles.
When done, let the pressure cooker cool down naturally and open carefully. Soup is ready. And now all 3 meals are ready: banana oatmeal, rice and beans, and split pea soup.
I'm so glad that I accepted the challenge to prepare all 3 meals under $1.90, and that includes breakfast, banana oatmeal, lunch, rice and beans, supper, split pea soup. All 3 looks delicious and nutritious enough to feed 1 kid, and I encourage you to come up with something that can help those kids. You can help to create recipes that can be prepared under $1.90, all 3 meals, or you can check out the website to learn more how you can help. A lot of time my kids ask the question, what's for the dinner? And the moment they ask that question, I always think about those kids that who cannot even get 1 meal a day. Most of the nights they go to sleep hungry. Let's make at least a little effort to help those kids, and together we can help so many children around the world. All 3 meals smells amazing to me. Banana oatmeal, perfect sweetness, perfect flavor, rice and beans. So simple, but believe me or not, all these meals like taste amazing and very satisfying. One of my favorites, split pea soup. The flavor of tomato, carrot, and split pea itself is so yummy. I wish I could just feed 1 kid right now. So let's think about those kids who can get perfect meal like this, all 3 meals, just for $1.90. I really appreciate your time watching this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.